government cover-ups. You want answers? Well, so does he. He's Alex Jones on the GCN Radio Network. And now, live from Austin, Texas, Alex Jones.
It is nothing short of wild how much incredible news and information we have to cover today. I don't know where to start. The House committee has passed the bill and now going to the full Congress to arrest and give you 5 years in prison if you embed a YouTube video. Now, YouTube has the embed function. That's how the internet operates. But it says if you embed a video that is later found to be copyright, you will be arrested. And the Electronic Frontier Foundation, others went directly to Congress months ago and said, do you know what this does? And they said, yes, we know. The big gold exchange with the Forex has come out and said the way new regulations are written, the private over-the-counter sale of gold is technically illegal, and that they're going to be advising everyone to stop the over-the-counter sale of gold. All of these incredible things are happening, not with a bang, but with a whimper. And as usual, the American people are distracted, are diverted by more exercises in political correctness, training us to obsess over what people say rather than what people do. Example, Barack Obama impersonator hauled off stage at Republican gathering, and I've watched the full 20-minute piece. He was supposed to do more than 30, and it's really pretty mild bipartisan bashing. But they couldn't handle it, and they're now calling it a big defeat for Republicans, showing they're redneck racist because they'd have somebody like this there speaking. And just endless obsession over it with political correctness. We also see, of course, MSNBC running a piece, airing a national golf championship event, and playing a piece they produced with the Pledge of Allegiance, which, of course, many times is read out at the beginning of sporting events, or they engage in the Star-Spangled Banner national anthem, with the words under God, as well as one nation omitted. That's your New World Order type of Pledge of Allegiance, where everybody's focusing on the under God taken out. What about one nation? Well, you can't have one nation when you're part of a New World Order. So we have that information that we're going to be breaking down, but not breaking it down from the angle that everybody else is looking at it, but to really illustrate how this is an overall distraction, a diversion from the incredible earth-shattering events that are taking place in our world. Now, what I'm going to do is, when we come back from break, I'm going to run over a lot of the different headlines that are here and some of the reports that I think are most important on the economy, on austerity riots going on huge military expansion of operations in the Middle East, North Africa, and Central Asia. And then for the full broadcast today, after about the 20 after, I will intersperse news, video clips, key intelligence in the ongoing New World Order paradigm as we attempt to expose the paradigm and then overturn the neo-fascistic modern model of high-tech slavery. We will take your phone calls throughout the broadcast today. But in the first hour, I do want to open it up for first-time callers, people who've never had a chance to get involved on air, never had a chance to join us on air. In fact, I'll give that number out now on any issue or item you wish to discuss. 1-800-259-9231, 800-259-9231. But when we come back, we're going to plunge into the news and then continue with your phone calls throughout the broadcast today. I also want to talk about Rick Perry, the Bilderberg approved candidate, now moving into frontline position and now not hiding the fact he's getting ready to announce he's going to be running for president. Stay with us. We'll be right back.
When you're out on the road, the last place you want to be is on the road. But if the unfortunate happens, you'll be glad you were wearing diamond gussets.
There's a place down in Tennessee where they make blue diamond gusset jeans. They sew pride in every stitch. Guarantee you love the way they fit. They put a diamond gusset in the crotch where you need it most. Blue diamond gussets got it. Others don't.
We turn jeans inside out. Diamond gusset jeans. Made in the USA with unparalleled quality. Our Defender motorcycle jeans combine gusset comfort with Kevlar protection, so you can ride all day with confidence. Order yours at gusset.com. Diamond gusset jeans got it. Others don't.
This is Alex Jones with five good reasons you should consider buying a solar power generator. Number one, new climate legislation could easily double or triple your electric bill. Number two, our new energy czar wants to control how much power your electric company allows you to have. It's true. Total government control of electricity in the name of smart grid technology is coming. Number three, in some areas of the country, the power grid is dangerously overloaded. And now new socialist legislation is only compounding the problem. Number four, dangerous weather is always a threat to local grids. Every year, thousands of families lose their power from weather-related outages. Number five, a solar power generator provides powerful backup, insurance, and peace of mind. Folks, I really believe in the solar power generators offered by Solutions from Science, one of my oldest sponsors. You can get more information at www.mysolarbackup.com. That's mysolarbackup.com. Remember, the government doesn't own the sun, so go to mysolarbackup.com or call 1-877-327-0365.
Hi, folks. This is Alex Jones. I'm looking for people that have the wisdom to spot savings, opportunity, and recognize risk. Saving means to make money. The Cowbin Pure Soap Company can save you thousands of dollars and give you good old-fashioned real soaps that are triple concentrated and twice as good as what you're using now. Soaps made from vegetable and coconut oils that contain no useless dyes, perfumes, deodorants, or antibacterials. Your risk is the hundreds of hazardous toxic detergents that give you rashes, itching sores, and deteriorating clothing called lint. If you want something better, if you want something you've never had before, you have to do something you've never done before. Getting a free catalog is easy by calling 800-340-7091 or see Calvin on the web at 5starsoap.com. Take charge of your health now by calling 800-340-7091 or see Calvin on the web at 5starsoap.com.
Big Brother, mainstream media, government cover-ups. You want answers? Well, so does he. He's Alex Jones on the GCN Radio Network. And now, live from Austin, Texas, Alex Jones.
So glad and thankful that so many millions of you have joined us today. You're listening to the Alex Jones Show. I'm Alex Jones, your host, and we're here live Monday through Friday from 11 a.m. until 2 p.m. Central Time. And, of course, I also do a two-hour broadcast on Sundays, 4 to 6 p.m. Central Time. I want to leave the phones open today for you to be able to respond to all the different news items I'm going to raise, but also bring up any news stories or questions or comments that you have. We're going to have open phones for first-time callers in the first hour, and then we'll have a general free-for-all in the second and third hour today, interspersed with much of the news that I'm about to basically give you a summary of here in a moment. The toll-free number to join us, if you're first-time callers here in the first hour, 800-259-9231, 800-259-9231 will get you up and on the air. Where to start here? Bilderberg approved Perry, set to become presidential frontrunner. Of course, he pledged to not run for president just months ago. He had the presidential book out, fed up. He'd been making all the national rounds. He'd been hiring all the staff. You've got Gingrich's people leaving to run to him. And no one will call him a liar when he announces for president. They'll go, oh, he's lying to us. this is good. Now he's presidential caliber. So later in the hour, I want to really look at who Rick Perry is. The forced inoculations of a vaccine that was a live cancer virus known to kill people in the trials. And a lot of people died after it happened. He ran the hoax saying it was the law to take it. That was a lie within a side of lie. It wasn't the law. He repeatedly vetoed the state and tried to ram through the NAFTA superhighways in Texas to turn over 8,000 miles of already paid for roads, which is illegal, by the way, federally and at the state level, to offshore corporations like Centra of Spain and Zachary of Australia. The list really goes on and on. Under his tutelage in 10 years as governor, he gave us the franchise tax, which is an income tax on businesses. He gave us the hospital district taxes. But he says openly in speeches that a prophet's not known in his own country. That's why a lot of conservatives don't like him here in Texas, because they actually know who he is. What, he only won by 31, 32% of the vote in a three-way race. In fact, he can only win in three-way races. That's how they fix things here in Texas for him. He actually says, look at how good Texas is doing. Look at how good it is with me as governor. Texas is doing good despite Rick Perry. I get these emails and calls, and occasionally people on the street walk up and go, you know you got it good. You know America's good, Alex. Quit criticizing the government. They're going to protect us. They're not going to let World War III happen. They're good. These people believe that government makes the grass grow, that government makes the sun shine, the birds sing, that they make the baby fawns be born, the baby deer, you know, in the springtime. And what a fundamentally unconstitutional, anti-1776, anti-conservative statement by Rick Perry that he has made Texas great. Oh, yeah. No, it's just that the rest of the country is going down the toilet bowl faster. And Rick Perry is one of the chunks of detritus out towards the edge. You know, he's trying as best he can to get down into that sewer. And so, yes, in the Depression nationwide, Texas, because it has per capita the smallest government, except maybe Montana, you can look at the statistics and debate that, is doing better. And Rick Perry says it's because of him. See, I'm already getting into Rick Perry. But, boy, we did call it in my film now 3.5 years ago. It came out in 2007, so 3.5 years ago. Is that even longer than 3.5 years ago? It's almost 4 years ago. Endgame, Blueprint for Global Enslavement. What a seminal documentary. The film ends with Rick Perry. Just like Obama deception has Obama and Hillary secretly meeting at a Bilderberg Group meeting in Virginia. And the whole national media is the number one story that day was, where is Obama? He's disappeared. He told the press corps to get on an airplane to Chicago. They slammed the door shut. They protested and they locked him on board. Actual kidnapping, Shanghai, and flew them to Chicago. And Gibbs, the effete Gibbs, said that, well, there was a desire to have some private meetings, and so Obama slipped off. Yeah, from the Dulles airport, he acted like he got on the plane and then got back in the motorcade with the Secret Service, with Hillary, and drove into the Chantilly Marriott. We're there. We document. They go in with the Secret Service. We call the national media, who claims they're running around looking for Obama for more than a day, and no one shows up. See, that little story, the reason I've told it many times, is that, and it's covered in the Obama deception, shows that the Bilderberg Group is dominating our planet to a great extent and trying to fully dominate it. You don't have a total world government yet. They're not all powerful yet. They're trying, though. And as long as we live in denial and won't even admit that powerful groups, powerful combines of corporations and government get together to expand their power, I mean, if we really have been taught as a nation and as a world that that doesn't exist, when common sense through all of history shows that is a fact, that's why we're so enslaved. If you had to pick one thing, it's this idea that denial is somehow a great virtue. And that just telling yourself, oh, there's no powerful people that want to eat my lunch. Oh, there's no powerful interests that have got to be kept under control. The minute you have a mindset like that, it's over.